Hey everyone, it's Fernando with Off Leash Canine, and you're watching Diesel. Diesel is a 3-year-old German Shepherd who just completed his community canine program. When Diesel came to me, he was very indifferent to me and our training routine, so it took a little time to overcome his stubbornness despite knowing some of his commands. As you can see in the following clips, Diesel doesn't respond to any of my commands, ignores me, and in the second clip you'll see him pulling me on his walk. His owner's top priority was to get control of Diesel on the walk, so let's watch a little more of him on day one. That was Diesel on day one. Let's see what he's like just 2 weeks later.